Class 3A. It is Southridge and Danville. Second quarter, here's Carson Niehaus for the Raiders. Takes it in from 5 yards out to tie the game at 7. But then after that, all Danville. Ethan Dutra runs in from short range. The Warriors go up 14-7. And then Cale Payne lobs it up to Tyler Dostin. He goes up, makes the grab, and then runs it in for another score. The Warriors would go up 21-7, and they end a Southridge season tonight, handing the Raiders their first loss of the year. 30-7 is your final.